One very important automated productivity tool which is included on the Embroidery I2 is the auto start stop. What is auto start stop doing? As you can see in this example, the connections between the segments are not the closest connections. In embroidery terms, we want the connections from one segment to the other to be close. So what can we do? We can select our segments, as we have done in this example, go to Embroidery I2 object, and simply click on Auto Start Stop. What will happen is that Embroidery I2, as you can see here, has found the closest connection from one segment to the other.